Chief Justice of the Kerala High Court S. Mani Kumar is on a two-week isolation at his official residence following his visit to his hometown in Tamil Nadu. He secured permission for travel from both Tamil Nadu and Kerala government. On arriving at the Palakkad border, he went through the mandatory tests and then only his vehicle was allowed to pass. His staff who were in the vehicle would also be in two-week isolation.